But don't say that Islam is anti this, anti that. No. That's why when I look at some Muslim brothers and sisters, some of them, they make life difficult for them. There's so many things that Islam said yes, but we said no. It's a fitna. Our Prophet is the best example. Look at his lifestyle. There are times he have fun with his wife. There are times he do joke around, but mashallah, with beautiful words, with beautiful activities. That's what we have to do. I don't think any of the brothers used to run with their wife. You run with your wife, you race with your wife. No, before become husband and wife, you race each other. After husband and wife, you stay at home. I'm a man, I'm going out, you at home. Stuff. Why not you travel with your wife sometime? Yeah. The Prophet said, khairukum, khairukum li ahli wa ana khairu li ahli. The best among you are the best to your wife. Inshallah, I think all the brothers here, all the husbands, they are best husbands. Do you agree with me, sisters? Allahu Akbar. Yeah, I think most of the husband is not here. That's why their sisters cannot say anything. Yeah. Yeah. When there's no response, then you know you have some problem. Yeah. That means the sister is just have a lot of patience, sabr, mashallah. May Allah reward them for the sabr.